school, the Amherst Bunch of Comets. Under the direction of Christopher Barbaro, assistant director Christopher Lash, color advisor Allison Allen, the band is both revealed by drum major Sarah Moon, Jordan Arthur, and Ethan Morgan. We open tonight's show with Runaway Baby, a song performed by American singer and songwriter Bruno Mars on his 2010 debut album, Two Hands and Hooligans. Bruno Mars performed Runaway Baby at the 54th Annual Grammy Awards and at the Super Bowl halftime show. And now, the Amherst Bunch of Comets!
Allison Allen. No, I think he catches the wall. I report you at home.